Hey Wolfpack! This tutorial will give you a general overview of the Enrollment Wizard in MyPack Portal and how to navigate through its features. All NC State students will enroll in classes using the Enrollment Wizard. To get there, log into MyPack Portal and navigate to your student homepage. The Enrollment Wizard is one of the many useful degree planning tools located in your Planning and Enrollment tile. From the menu, select Enrollment Wizard. Select the term you're enrolling in from the drop-down menu at the top of the screen. Your class schedule shows all of the classes that you are currently enrolled or waitlisted in. You can also see the class meeting schedule, course details, and the meeting location. Click the red locator icon for each class to see a map of where it's located on campus. On the right side of the screen, you can see a calendar view of your weekly schedule. Classes in green are classes that you are enrolled or waitlisted in. Next to the My Schedule tab, you will also see the My Shopping Cart, My Events, and Add to Cart tabs. The My Events tab allows you to add jobs, internships, extracurriculars, and other commitments to your schedule to make planning your days easier. You can add a description of the event as well as the time and days that it occurs during the week. The Add to Cart tab allows you to search for and select the classes that you'd like to enroll in. You can search for classes that you have in your PAC planner, courses required for your degree or minor, or by simply searching the course section and number. Depending on your enrollment status or academic career level, you may not have planner courses or required courses available to view. The shopping cart is where you will add your intended classes. You can also swap a class in your cart with another class that you're already enrolled in. Classes that are in your cart, but you have not yet enrolled in, will appear in blue on your class schedule calendar. We hope this tutorial has helped you learn more about the Enrollment Wizard. For more information, visit the Student Services Center website. Thanks for watching.